Oh, what is up, Bilala? Today we are going to watch Try Not to Get Scared Challenge. Well, this. It said people would fail on this, so I started to play this. I don't know if you guys can see me. Because.
What's up, gang, gang? It's your boy, Ray. And let's keep to these reactions. Alright, man, today I'm gonna do a Try Not to Get Scared Challenge. Now, look. It's Halloween period, so it's only right if I do some things like this. I'm dedicating all the reactions I do today to some Halloween stuff, because it's Halloween. And I got something so scary, like, I'm pretty sure 99% of you guys are going to fail this. So, this test is only made for brave people. And this is a try not to scream or get scared test, okay? So without further ado, man, let's get right into it and see how many of you are built for this shit, alright? By the way, thank you guys for 30k subscribers. I appreciate that. Let's read these rules real fast, okay? So, the rules are... It has jump scares. Holy fuck. Those, like, get me every time. And make sure you turn off the lights and use your headphones. Oh, Lord. If I turn off the lights, you guys won't be able to see me. Let's test that real fast, okay? I'm already dark, no.
I don't have no headphones, so I can't do it with
them. Okay. The lighting will be super bad, gang gang, but we gotta make it real. Holy shit. Have you seen those memes where they got the black guy and then he smiles? He's like...
The heck?
Oh, opens his eyes. Anyways, man, I'm acting crazy. All right, man. Hey, I'm just following instructions. Let's go.
You can't watch this.
Yeah, I
could. No, I can't.
You ready, gang? I'm here. Shit. I'm gonna turn this screen on so you, at least you can see some of me. You know. If you're doing this on YouTube, please make sure that you share the video link to it. Mm-hmm. All right, yeah, guys, man. Make sure you do share this to all your homies. My reaction, as all the, I'll leave the link of the original video in the description. All right, let's get it. Let's start it. Nah, gang, gang, I feel like I just dim the lights, but you gotta be able to see me, man. Cause you gotta see if I'm a chicken. It's still fairly dark. I just... Okay? Let's go, gang. Cause otherwise, all you see is my teeth and, like, my eyes. This is not scary. Please. I'll kill this easy. I'll pass. Oh. By the way, leave a comment below if you did pass.
Hi.
Level one.
Are you talking to him?
Okay, let's go to level two. Let me know what levels you guys get to. Uh-oh, this is going to be a jump scare.
Mm-hmm.
I know it. You hear that?
Chain.
I won't even flinch. Those chains I hear.
Yeah, it's a jump scare right here.
I'm just staring at a dark screen. I hope you guys got your lights off. If you don't, do that right now. What the? Level two was nothing, man. Oh my god, okay, that's slightly scary.
What the? Is that Slenderman?
Hell. this is getting scarier. Leave the little girl alone! Is that a clown? Don't go! That's how you get, like, killed. Dangling from a tree. So level 4, dangling. Easy. Yeah, see me straight face on.
That one, I seen this one.
Oh, shit. Is that a cemetery?
Oh my god, farted. Oh, I see it.
I think I'm doing pretty good. They don't even have, like, good jump scares, man. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Ew, that's disgusting.
I think I'm too old for this shit, man. I'm not scared, man. Dude. You got scared?
Mama.
I need like level 100. Give it to me. Oh my god.
Oh, that. Whoa, that's just some color. I'm gonna get scared, that was weird.
Alright, gang, I passed. Clearly, I passed. Nobody could tell me I didn't pass. You know what I'm saying? Let me know how you did in the comments. Did you guys pass or fail? I mean, I'm a rare exception, as I said, man. All I believe is love. I don't fear shit. Anyways, man. I hope you like my reaction. It wasn't much, but it's just the truth. That's how I feel. And yeah, thank you for watching, and I appreciate you.